Sharia Nguyen. Thanks for watching. Today I will be taking you on a brief tour of our habitat home. All right, our first stop is the living room. As you can see, there is ample space for a sofa, two chairs, and a coffee table, or whatever items you'd like to bring. Take note of the laminate flooring, which homeowners will be able to select on their own, and it all flows into an open floor plan. Plenty of space for a nice dining room table. As well, we have a bar here that can sit up to about four chairs. And next is our kitchen. And now we'll step into our kitchen. As you can see, it is fully equipped with energy efficient appliances. As well, there's a double sink, plenty of counter space for your daily cooking needs, and lovely cabinets and drawers that homeowners can make as well. Downstairs also has a half bath. This is a three-bedroom, one-and-a-half-bathroom home. Here's bedroom one. And bedroom two. And here's the main bathroom. As you can see, there's decorative flooring as well as in the kitchen that homeowners are able to select. Hallway linen closet, and ta-da! Energy efficient washer and dryer. And here's the master bedroom with plenty of space, his and her closets, and carpeted throughout. The tour of our Habitat model home. Along with all of the other great amenities that you've seen today, our homes are built to maximize energy efficiency. That means that you'll save a lot on your utility bills. Thank you for watching.